Hi, I'm Heather Brummett, and I'm a physical therapist and a Pilates instructor and also a Polestar educator. And I have a studio here in Glendale, Arizona. So I thought I would do a short video and introduce myself because we have a comprehensive Polestar Pilates course coming here in November. I will be instructing it. It is 6 months long. We meet one weekend per month in November, December, January, February, March, and April. And then you take some time to master the movements on your own and study on your own and in groups. And then you take a centralized exam at the end. And usually those exams are in Utah, California, and Florida. And it's a wonderful exam. They have a workshop part of it, so you start to learn a little bit more about how you can utilize the Pilates in your business and just set up a fun weekend for the exam. So it's not just a crazy exam, it's actually a really fun weekend. And to let you know a little bit more about myself, I've been a physical therapist for 17 years. I went to school at Northern Arizona University. And prior to that, I was a professional dancer for a little while in Los Angeles, and I participated in Pilates classes in Los Angeles in North Hollywood. And I lived in North Hollywood, and then we have to go up the hill over Laurel Canyon to have classes in Hollywood. And my first instructor was Mari Windsor, who, if you remember from a long time ago, she was doing a lot of infomercials for Pilates. So anyhow, to make a long story short, I had to do a continuing education course, and I found a course in Denver, and Brent Anderson, who is the founder and owner of Polestar Pilates, was the instructor. And I knew at some point I was going to do Pilates again. I just didn't know when, but I really enjoyed it as a dancer. And right away when I took a course from him, I could see how I could implement Pilates and physical therapy. So it has been a wonderful asset to have over the last 17 years. I've actually created a really niche practice here in Glendale, Arizona. And we incorporate Pilates every day, whether I have clients that are here for conditioning or here for rehab and also for restorative care. So our restorative classes are quite popular. So if you're debating on whether you want to take this course or not, it really is for those that want to better themselves, because as you go through the course, you learn a lot more about your body and how you're moving, and you just get more awareness of yourself. And when we create more awareness of ourselves, we create more awareness of others and the world. So Polestar wants to impact the world, which I agree with. We all need more awareness. And then just in general for your clients. So whatever clients that you're looking to instruct, whether you're a Polestar, whether you're a trainer or a fitness instructor and you want to incorporate Pilates into your training, it's a wonderful program. You actually learn a little bit about the rehab also. So if you have clients with pain, you will know how to modify for them. And then if you're doing rehab and you're a physical therapist, it is awesome. You can implement it in every practice, outpatient orthopedics. You can adapt it for neuro. You can adapt it for all patient types, really. Anyhow, I know I said it was going to be a short video. It's kind of a little bit longer than I thought, but if you have any questions or concerns, my information's below. You can email me, as well as you can check out the PolestarPilates.com site. You'll want to look under education and look under comprehensive training, and you'll see all the information on the comprehensive, including what you'll be learning. You learn 150 exercises on all the equipment, which I can actually show you. These are our reformers. This is actually our studio. Then we have some chairs over there. And what's really cool is this trap table. So the trap table is this big piece of equipment that we do a lot of exercises. And for the Polestar Pilates, we do a lot of rehab implications into this practice. And so you get a lot of ideas on how to assist your clients. And this is actually for anyone. So you assist movement so people can move pain-free and feel successful. And it really boosts their motivation and gets them knowing that they can actually move, which is a wonderful asset when you're a physical therapist trying to get people to move. And if you're not, you can adjust, you know, for any client that you see, if they're having pain one day, you can back off and modify. So at any rate, it's a wonderful program. I hope you join me in November. I'm looking forward to the class, and I hope to see you soon.